Bravery, victory, history, tragedy, scenery. If you like your sporting drama played out in the most dramatic of natural settings, the Tour de France is your event.
Hello everybody, I'm Phil Liggett and welcome to a hot and sunny day here in northern France for the opening day of the near 4,000 kilometres Tour de France. It promises over the next 3 weeks to be a vintage edition.
This is going to be a very interesting next 3 weeks at the Tour de France because they will race everywhere that they can. They will race on the uphill, they'll race in the time trial and they will race on the downhill.
Tour de France has been sent reeling by more drug allegations. One is now asking the question, will the Tour de France see Paris in 10 days' time?
The reason this climb is called the Mont des Alouettes is it goes back to the time of Caesar's reign. It was named after one of his most famous legions, the Alouette of the Skybarn Legion.
Thank you very much, Paul.
And look at the size of the gear that he's using, Phil, on that climb. He's used all of his power to come up to that group.
It makes it look so easy. I mean, with the same relaxed style of the great Eddie Merckx, and there's never been a rider like Eddie Merckx.
If there was a lot of attacking and a lot of changes of pace, that would not be good, because although he's got a big engine, it's a little bit like a big diesel engine. But climbers, they like to go uphill by accelerating and slowing down, accelerating and slowing down.
But of course, the climb to come today is the vicious climb of the Arcalis. It is absolutely cruel. It's a brute.
Ooh, there's a crash! There's a bike riders are tough characters. You don't become a bike rider by being soft.
There he is, looking, licking his teeth, those big legs pumping like pistons. And this is going to be a mano a mano now, and it's all happening before the climb has really started.
Well, it's a big acceleration. This man is in his own terrain. He's a great climber.
He sees the climb and he breaks away again. Can you believe that? He's been on the back of that group for less than a kilometre, and he's at it again.
They are going at it like an automatic rifle. Bang, bang, bang. As soon as they begin to slow down, somebody else goes up the front end of the main group.
These are the riders who can't stick the pace in the room. The kitchen's got a little bit warm right now.
The tour. slowing down, accelerating and 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 slowing down.